Russian envoy to urge Kremlin to close embassy in Bulgaria.
Russia's ambassador to Bulgaria, Eleonora Mitrofanova, on Friday said that she would urge the Kremlin to shut down the Russian embassy in Sofia after the host country ignored Moscow's appeals to reconsider expelling 70 Russian diplomats. She further said that her action will inevitably entail the closure of the Bulgarian diplomatic mission in Moscow. Subscribe us for latest news updates.